Gordon?
Mm-hmm.
I'll have your lunch ready in a minute.
Great.
Excuse me, David. Could you fix my lunch right away? I'd like boiled chicken, peas, and carrots.
I'm sorry, I can't, Mumford. I mean, Gordon was here first. He's ahead of you. So I've got to fix his lunch first.
Oh, no. I can't wait that long. I have an idea. Tell me quickly what you're fixing him.
Well, he's having meatloaf, spinach, and a fruit salad for dessert.
Wonderful. All nice, helpful things. Stand back.
Okay.
A la peanut butter sandwiches. Whoa.
Hey.
Look at that. There.
Hey, it looks good.
Now he's got what he wants. Now you can fix my lunch.
Well, okay. Gordon, eat up, okay?
Great.
Mumford, I think I can fix your lunch now. But would you tell me something first?
Mm-hmm.
How come if you can use your magic to make Gordon's lunch, you can't make your own lunch?
Ooh. This is awful. It tastes like cardboard.
That's why, David. I may be a good magician, but I'm a terrible cook.
Okay, Jennifer, you come back in 10 minutes, and I'll have your bike working just like new.
Okay.
Sure.
Excuse me, Gordon.
Hey.
I've been watching. Exactly what are you doing?
Well, Jennifer's going to take her bike for a ride, and I'm just checking it over, just making sure that everything's working okay.
Oh, that is why you're checking all the little gears and gizmos, pumping up the tires. You are seeing that everything on the bike is working properly.
Yep. I think it's a very important safety rule for riding. Make sure that your bike is working well, that your tires are okay, that your seat and your handlebars aren't loose, that your brakes are working well, you know, things like that.
Oh. Yes, a good safety rule. Make sure your bicycle is in good condition. That's one safety rule. Oh, tell me another. I will count it.
Well, let's see. Oh, yeah, well, have a bell or a horn so you can let people know you're coming.
Excellent, yes. Bell, have a bell or horn. That makes two important safety rules. What else?
Well, always ride very carefully and look out for the other people.
Oh, yes. Very important. Ride carefully and watch out for other people. That makes three wonderful safety rules. Oh, look at this. Look at all these folks. I will count them. 1, 2, 3, 4,
excuse me,
five,
can I have to check the chain
six,
drive here?
7, 8, mm-hmm. 9. 10, 10,
oh, whoa. Whoa, count! Wait a minute. Oh, count, are you okay?
Oh, Gordon.
Here.
We forgot one very important safety rule.
What's that?
Oh, never spin your wheel when someone is counting the spokes. I'm so dizzy.
Hi, Gordon. My bike ready?
Oh. Sure, Jennifer. Let me just go over the checklist here. 1, handlebars. Yep, worked on those. 2, seat. Seat's nice and tight. 3, pedals. I worked on those. 4, chain. Nice and oiled. 5, your bell. That's working well. 6, rear wheel.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter C and V and by the number 3. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.